So he tapped his thigh. Until he tapped his thigh. Yeah, what if you hit the rhythm? Like tap out. Okay, tap me. And then if you want to go to the next level, since we had our time, I'll put two techniques together. I'll reach across and grab Jonathan's other arm and stabilize his shoulder blade structure together. Now I'll just sit back and push my sacrum towards his pelvis and lift him up, and he can hang down and fall. So instead of a hip throw, you can drop your arm too if you want. Just fall, your whole body fall down. No, just like drop. Just fall. Just fall. So if I'm close to the pelvis, then Jonathan's deep iliopsoas, his deep internal cross core, can get a nice long acid release stretch, which will take the pressure off the back. Is it clear?
Yes.
And if I just stand up, then Jonathan stands up. Okay?
Yes.
Yeah. The other one is the one that leads up to if you are holding, if you're friends, you're friends, right? You hold hands.
You guys are really friends.
Step in between the feet to bring the ground in energy, like you just in the same with the qigong, and then pull them over, and catch their thigh, and that would be throwing somebody on their head, or just keeping them in a deep release space. Is that cool? So I just do the other side. So the other side, it's like one, massage, right? Two, feel the deep internal compression. Three, grab the arm and sit back into the pelvis and just let them fall down. Yeah. Grab the leg if they feel like they're going to fall. And you practice your warrior. Here you go. Okay, do you want to do that or do you want to stop?
Good.
Just shavasana massage?
How about just the shoulder?